Roberts, and I am lucky enough to be here at Phoenix Comic Con with Richard LaParmentier.
That's right.
How are you doing today?
Very good.
How's your con been so far?
It's been terrific. I mean, a nice big kiss from one of our girls and the girls. It's been a great con.
Do you have any favorite stories or moments from the weekend?
I would have to say that my favorite moment of the whole weekend was the Imperial Service do that they did for us on the site. They did it as an 1940s USO show, but as Imperial troopers, and it was absolutely fantastic.
Star Wars and all the fans.
Yes.
Any favorite fan moments from how they influenced you? Or how your movies influenced that?
Well, I don't know. I mean, Star Wars fans are rather unique. They're not like Star Trek fans. No, Star Wars fans have jaws. No, the fans are terrific. And really, to be here 32 years after the movie was made is quite an amazing thing.
When you were making it, any idea that it would make so?
I have to say that I knew it would be good. I liked the script. I didn't like the script, but I liked the story. And the story worked. And I thought if they can pull this off, it's going to be a big deal. Being an iconic film that has lasted 30 years old and probably going to last another 50 years or forever, is no one knew that was coming. No, it was, and it isn't. I no longer act. No, I'm a writer-producer now. And I'm going to be in Los Angeles for the next 3 months working on some film projects. One I've written and two that I'm producing.
Excellent. Anything that can be
written in life that you know it's coming out? It's too early now. Ask me in 2011 when I come back to the film.
All right, well, thanks for that.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
My pleasure.